up, Q?
What's up, Jay?
So, you got me out here this time of night.
What's going on? What are we out here for?
Well, I'm looking for them cornbread-fed lumberjacks, babe.
Lumberjack?
That's right.
What you gonna do with a lumberjack tonight?
I need that good one. You know where I can find
it? Trouble.
Ladies, see, I don't know what y'all looking for out there, but it's time for the real men to stand up and the little boys to sit down. I need me a country man, that lumberjack. I need that good wood. I need a lumberjack. I need that good wood. I need a lumberjack. He's cornbread fed and not look sick. He'll eat my whole plate and not have the dish. He's long and strong, thick and wide. I open up my house so he can come inside. I need that good wood. I need a lumberjack. I need that good wood. I need a lumberjack.
Yeah, bro.
What did Q say she looking for?
Hey, babe. Her say her looking for a lumberjack.
She ain't gonna find one up here. She need to go down there towards Mississippi somewhere. Hell, we farmers and cattle around up through here.
We horsemen, ain't we?
Man, we like to live off the land.
Well, that's what her say she want.
Her want that good wood.
Well, I'll tell her what she do. She just keep on doing what she doing. Just cover a few more tracks. Three more tracks, and she'll find what she's looking for.
Jay, she going to find that chip wood.
I don't need no plywood. I need a 2x4 to hold my foundation and not just the door. He can go real fast and give it to me slow. Love me from the bed back down to the floor. I need that good wood. I need a lumberjack.
Let me get a little peek. Come on.